Hello and welcome to Iron Man progress video number 19. In this video I will focus a lot on receiving every Barrows items. I will focus on Slayer and I will do some more bossing. So hope you guys enjoy and let's get right into this video. Starting off with the Aram's Hood, first Aram's item, very nice. And the Thorax Helm, amazing. And a back to back Carol's Crossbow, it's a very nice item to have. Over here, a placeholder coif. Nice. And a Derek's body. All these items, man. Amazing Iron Man look. And a strength level. And a hitbox level. Another milestone. Level 18. Oh, yes. Gutten skirt. Only one gutten item to go until we have a completed set. More Slayer in between, and of course some nice Elking drops. RIP starter Ironmans. And 78 range, very nice. Oh yeah, Hellhound task, clue time boys! And the very first clue of the episode, what I cannot do, Kappa. A decent clue, nice Elk Balls. And another Slaying level, very nice. No thank you. A medium clue with a stupid reward, 99 magic banked. And of course in between I will focus on getting money for Miscellanea, for 67 Herblore still, and for the farming levels. Over here we got an elite, what I of course can't do, RIP. And another magic level. Holy crap, yes, that's one of the items I wanted to have, and the one of the next clip I wanted to have too. If you want to hear my live commentary on these clips, a friend of me made a video where I uploaded these clips on with live commentary. The video is in the description. Toric hammers, yes. A Derog helm. Oh man, all these items. And another HP level. And another elite, what I probably can do. Holy yes! We finished Thorag! Our first set completed on our Iron Man. That's amazing. Oh my luck! We managed to get a back-to-back Aram staff. Wow. And a Carol skirt. Oh man, all these items. Damn, my luck. Of course, Barrows give crystal key parts. So I used some crystal keys on the chest and got myself some Dragonstones. In between, Herblore gains. Best clue reward ever, PogChamp. Only one level to go, yay. In this clip I get a strength level from a double agent and a looting bag from the double agent, so that's nice I guess. Them elks, damn. Over here 60 farming, that's very nice, 2 levels till Snapdragons. And here we are back at the Dagon of Kings. I still wanted to get the rings, especially the Berserk one, so let's grind for it. First kill is a steel body. The second kill, I got crashed. No! Give me something good, Box. Like, not this, but okay. So a friend of me recommended that I should try Prime and Rex runs, so I got on the Ancient Spellbook and I gave it a shot with the Blood Spells. Prime didn't go as fast as Rex, so I usually did like 3 Rex kills and then 1 Prime kill, but it worked fine for me. I didn't need a lot of food thanks to the Blood Spells, which regen your health on high hits. Oh, and we managed to get a Rock Shell body drop. RIP. Here my first Prime kill, feels good. coins, rip, and still dry. Well, my first run I did 4 prime and 8 rec skills, so that's pretty nice for a first trip. Yes! Finally a drop I wanted, a dragon egg. It's not a ring, but I'm very happy with it. Slay a level in between. And a crasher in between, again. Really? Well, I needed 64 smithing for my elite, and I didn't want to boost again, so I did some smithing. Also, I have a clan chat, so feel free to join anytime. I'm always in the clan chat. The name is Iron Cavity Sar. It would be amazing if you stop by to say hello. RIP Dragon Boots, but I decided to keep it. Because I wanted to grind for 80 Slayer soon, and Dragon Boots can be boosted with 78 Slayer, so I kept it. Okay. Oh yeah, Wyvern Task. And also in between, I do some Nightmare Zone for an imbued Slayer Helm. I still need that. Will take a while, but that doesn't matter. Another HP level. This is what I got from a Wyvern Task. I loved it. Really recommend you to get the upgrade for the task. Bank is made. Worth the points. Bit of fishing. We need food. Okay. Another unique. It's okay. And range level 80. Amazing. Another milestone. Ooh, nice. My first Armadale item. Amazing. And more nice drops, yeah. So here I got 85 strength. With this level I want to stop training strength for a while and get defense and attack to level 75 first, and then train strength to 99. By the way, this task is very nice. Don't skip it, it's amazing. Another Guttix Dragonhide. Okay. And another Aaron Stop. Very nice. Oh damn, a black screen. Well, the next clip is live commentary. Just watch. Hope you enjoy. And here we go for another chest. Will it be a back-to-back? Let's find out. And it is a back! Oh! Oh! I completed Gutten! I completed Gutten!
You did?
Oh!
Oh my god.
Yep, as you could see, I was a bit excited I completed Gutten so soon, and it is of course very nice to complete it so soon, so this is another achievement on my account. It's pretty damn nice. Also, shout out to my friend here, who got his Dragon Warhammer on KC21 on his Iron Man. Holy damn. And a placeholder helm. And a placeholder body. Nice. And I collected some bones in between from the tasks, and I got 60 prayer. So I retried Jet and I failed. RIP. And 75 Slayer, finally. Now we can boost for rune boots. We managed to get on KC8, what really surprised me, so soon, damn. Well, we got the rune boots, and the clue after that, we had the requirement, rune boots, so now we can do it. And the reward, let's not talk about it. Gilded body, blech. So this is gonna wrap up video 19 of my Iron Man. I hope you guys enjoyed my very juicy Iron Man look. All the items I got, just amazing. Next video, glory grinding, slayer grinding, and probably prayer grinding. So see you in the next video of Rap I'll Make. See ya, and have a nice day.
We'll be right back.